time I try to stand, I start to fall. And all those lonely roads that I have traveled on, there was Jesus every time. When the life I built came crashing to the ground, when the friends I had were nowhere to be found, I couldn't see it then, but I can see it now. There was Jesus. In the waiting, in the searching, in the healing and the hurting, like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been and where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or I couldn't see it, there was Jesus. Thank you, Lord. For this man who needs amazing kind of grace, for forgiveness and a price I couldn't pay. And I'm not perfect, so I thank God every day. There was Jesus. In the waiting, in the searching, in the healing and the hurting, like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been or where I'm going, there was Jesus on the mountains, in the valleys. And there was Jesus in the shadows of the alleys. There was Jesus in the fire, in the flood. And there was Jesus, always is and always was. Like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been or where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or I couldn't see it, there was Jesus. There was Jesus.
I got up this morning.
Good. Go ahead. Sorry.
I got up this morning and I started my day. God's mercy was with me all of the way. His goodness stayed close by to meet all my needs. My Lord is taking good care of me. I'm never forsaken, I'm never alone. One day I'm moving to my brand new home. I'm blessed beyond measure, just look close, you'll see. My Lord is taking good care of me. I'm counting my blessings as I journey along. Good friends and a family and a place to call home. The church where I worship, the Bible I read. My Lord is taking good care of me. I'm never forsaken, I'm never alone. One day I'm moving to my brand new home. I'm blessed beyond measure, just look close, you'll see. My Lord is taking good care of me. When Satan comes tempting and he brings up my past. I tell him I'm forgiven and it's buried at last. The bloodshed at Calvary now speaks for me. My Lord is taking good care of me. I'm never forsaken, I'm never alone. One day I'm moving to my brand new home. I'm blessed beyond measure, just look close, you'll see. My Lord is taking good care of me. My Lord is taking, he's always taking. My Lord is taking good care of me.
Thank you, Lord, for always taking such good care of me. And
as the statue
crooked cross is my statue of liberty.
If I had only known the last time would be the last time, I would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now what I'd give for one more day with you. Cause there's a wound here in my heart where something's missing, and they tell me it's going to heal with time. But I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased, and knowing yours are healed is healing mine. The only scars in heaven, they won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold. I know the road you walked was anything but easy. You picked up your share of scars along the way. But now you're standing in the sun. You fought your fight and your race is run. The pain is all a million miles away. The only scars in heaven, they won't belong. Not a day goes by that I don't see you. You live in all the better parts of me. Until I'm standing with you in the sun, I'll fight and this race I'll run. Until I finally see what you can see. The only scars in heaven, won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now.
Well, the Pharisees called him a devil 'cause he brushed their doctrine aside. Soldiers called called him the King of the Jews and mocked him as he hung and died. Pilate called him an innocent man. He tried to wash blood off his hands. The crowd cried aloud that day. They said, crucify that man. But I call him Father, friend, the beginning and the end. I call him my constant companion. He's been there through the thick and thin. I call him when there ain't nobody, when it's just me and him. And I call him my everything. Folks round about the village called him a carpenter's son. Mary called him her baby boy every evening when the day was done. The blind man called out, Son of David, said, please have mercy on me. Made the lame to walk and the dumb to talk, and he made that blind man see. I call him Father, friend, the beginning and the end. I call him my constant companion. He's been there through the thick and thin. I call him when there ain't nobody, when it's just me and him. I call him my everything. I called him at the old time altar when I fell down on my knees. I call him in the good times, the bad times in between. I called him to heal my body, called him to ease my mind. I called him in the midnighter and he showed up right on time. I call him Father, friend, the beginning and the end. Constant companion. He's been there through the thick and thin. I call him when there ain't nobody, when it's just me and him. And I call him my everything. Yes, I call him my everything.
Feature Pap on this one.
Many times in my childhood, when we traveled so far, by nightfall, how weary I'd grow. Father's arms would slip round me, so gently he'd say, my child, we're going home. Oh, my heart, it gets so heavy, for I'm longing to see all my loved ones and friends I have known. Every step it draws me nearer to the land of my dream. Praise God, I'm going.
Going home.
I'm going home.
There is nothing that can hold me here. Well, I caught a glimpse of my heavenly land. Praise God, I'm going home.
Yes, I'm going,
I'm going home.
There is nothing that can hold me.
preacher who prayed for the preacher who prayed with me down on my knees. I'd like to shake the hand that reached out a hand to the hand that reached out to me. Oh, yes, he did. Ooh. I'd like to thank you for preaching about sin and a Savior and the blood that forever atones. I thank him for truth and not a watered-down gospel. It's the rock that I'm standing on. Oh, we all have someone who showed us the way. And if I could meet a soldier in the army of faith, I'd like to meet who prayed for the preacher who prayed with me down on my knees. I'd like to shake the hand that reached out a hand to the hand that reached out to me. I'd like to shake the preacher who prayed for the preacher who prayed with me down on my knees. I'd like to shake the hand that reached out a hand to the hand that reached out to me. I'd like to shake the hand that reached out a hand.
Amen.
I've been held by the Savior. I fell far from above. I've been down to the river. I ain't the same a prodigal return.
All my hope is in Jesus. Thank God that yesterday's gone. All my sins are forgiven. I've been washed by the blood. I'm no stranger to the prison. I've worn shackles and chains, but I've been free and forgiven.
I'll fly away. I
prison.